I'm thinking especially of, for example, Spain, where there has been enormous pressure on a number of newspapers. A country which is deeply corrupt, and where you have, as the only EU member, political prisoners, and where other, about 10 of them, sitting now in Catalonia, having been incarcerated, some of them for up to a year, and nothing is happening. Another about 10 politicians and a couple of artists have fled abroad because they face prison sentences of up to 30 years.
Is that a question?
Do you think that needs to be investigated?
Indeed, we have political prisoners. Actually, a former colleague of mine, Raul Romeva, who used to be very active here, is in prison. And I care for him, and I follow the file. And if you ask me whether there are more countries in the European Union that are in need for a serious investigation, I say yes.